Hello, Virgos. May 2021 for you. Welcome to Alka, home of Tarot and Education channel. Please do share, like, and subscribe to the channel. And yes, it's not only tarot videos, but educational videos, reading videos, parenting videos, mental calisthenics videos, and lots more. Well, let's see what May month has in store for all of you. My lovelies, here goes. All right. So, Virgos, there could be feelings of stagnation in the beginning of the month, you know. You'll be feeling as if you're stuck in a rut, that you need to let go of something, but you don't know what to let go of or how to let go of. So you're going to be slightly muddled, slightly confused. Some things are just not happening your way. Let's see what is going to happen next. So I also see that, you know, there could be something to do with relationship issues. You need to not allow yourself to be taken for granted. You need to not allow yourself to be accommodating all the time, you know, the typical sacrificial lamb kind of a story. Don't be like that at all. You need to come out of that. If you need to, you know, let go of this stagnation, this boredom, this feeling in a rut, wallowing in self-pity, or thinking to yourself that why only me, or why does it happen only to me? You really need to think about this. Well, what else do you need to do? You know, actually, when it comes to your career, you're doing a good job. It's only the relationship sector that needs a lot of rethinking, rehauling. Perhaps you are trusting the wrong people completely, which is more likely what it is. You are trusting the wrong people, and they are taking you astray. You are not on the track that you actually needed to be. But when it comes to relationships, and you're gullible, so you are trusting the wrong people, and you are not really considering, not giving any kind of, you know, attention perhaps, or any kind of you know feeling to a friend of yours or to a family member of yours who really means well for you. You're totally ignoring that person, which is not good. So just think about it for a moment. Who are the people in your life that you're ignoring at the moment? People who care for you, but you are ignoring them, or you just look through them. This is something which you should not be doing. My God, there are lots of arrows coming your way. Career wise it's good, but over there also you're trying to, you know, trust all the wrong people. You are surrounded by, in fact, this month, by the wrong people. Well, Virgos, I really hope and pray for you, and I hope that you see the right sense. Just think about everything that you're doing. You know, make a list. These are the things I'm doing. These are the people who are there in my life currently, whom I'm interacting with. I'm not saying stop listening to them. Please do listen to them. But listen to other people as well. When it comes to relationships, that's the time when you have to only pay attention to your feelings and understand who really means well for you. Because you will come to know. And once you start doing this, you will actually understand that what you had been believing in all this while was actually an illusion. That was not the truth. And you would also realize that you have taken some disastrous decisions in the last month. And that will not be a good feeling, my friends. Well, it's quite a trying and testing month for you, my friends, the Virgos. But the good news card is that, you know, things are in your hand. If you understand the root cause of your problem, which is trusting the wrong people, ignoring the people who really feel well for you, who care for you, but you have been ignoring them. If you start understanding this basic fact, the tables will turn in your favor. And I'm sure that is it, what you want. That is what you want for yourself. So with that, please do like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. do take care of yourself this month. It's not a good idea to just believe in a handful of people, thinking that perhaps, you know, you've known them a long time and they're really good for you. Things aren't what they seem, my friends. All that glitters is definitely not gold. So you need to come out of the state and you need to look beyond this and understand who actually are the people who are good for you. The decisions you've made in April have already been made, dealt with, done. Perhaps you may not be able to, you know, make amends. But if you get a chance to make amends, please do that. With that, good wishes to you. Bye-bye.